Hi everyone, welcome back to another tutorial for the FlightAware Global account. Today, I'm going to show you how to integrate your FlightAware Global account with FlightBridge. FlightAware partnered with FlightBridge to allow for a seamless flight planning and tracking experience. FlightBridge is a platform that connects private aviation with their trusted network of trip service vendors and partners. It is essentially a one-stop shop online to book and manage FBO handling requests, hotel reservations, rental car bookings with FBO delivery, catering, fuel, ground transportation, aircraft detailing, security, and much more. FlightBridge currently facilitates hundreds of thousands of aviation-related service bookings annually, a number that is growing exponentially. Now, I'm going to show you how to link your FlightAware Global and FlightBridge accounts. We'll be doing this from the FlightBridge website, so be sure to be logged in.
Here we are in the FlightBridge account. In the menu, under Setup, click Schedule Setup. Then to the right, we're going to click on Flight Following Setup. From here, under FlightAware Integration, click on Link with FlightAware. You'll then be redirected to FlightAware's page, being prompted to request access to link the account, and simply click Allow Access. Back to the FlightBridge page we are. Be sure you have the box checked at the top so you can share your trip data to the FBO, and they'll be ready for your arrival. Here, we can adjust the data FlightAware will be sending out. Now, for FlightAware minutes out, we can select the time we wish to notify the operator we'll be arriving at. Then at the bottom, the FlightAware update type is the data from FlightAware being updated in FlightBridge, so we'll select times, status, and automatically send alerts. And simply save your preferences. From here on out, any new flights you input into FlightBridge will automatically appear on your FlightAware Global account, as well as any FlightAware flight tracking data will appear in your FlightBridge account. And that's how it's done. Remember, if you're seeing this on YouTube and would like a FlightAware Global account to privately track your fleet, contact us. Details are in the description below. And don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more how-to videos. Catch you next time.